You looked into mine. You said, "You're not like the rest." And I nodded. "No one understands me," you said. And I nodded once again, as if to agree that all men are indeed the same. Somehow, you said, I was different. For months on end, I maintained a veneer of sincere interest, as if I were listening as you relived every page of self-help and new age that you'd read. And